snow day, Meri, snow day. Exciting, isn't it? Are you excited?
Doing pretty good. She's learning a few new things like stay. As you can see here, she's staying quite well. Pretty good, right? The thing about Meri is if you have food in your hand, she will do whatever you want, won't you, Meri? But if you don't have food in your hand, she won't do anything you want. But she is a cutie, so Tiffany just give her food anyway. This is cheese. She loves some cheese, she does. Sit. Good girl. All this fresh snow.
Go on, ruin it.
It's proper snowing now. My car is pretty much unusable. Although Meri is having a great time, I can't see anything. I've got my eyes like as open as I can right now, but I'm looking up, so that's probably not helping. Lizzie is fine, she's got a really good hood. My hood's not so good. It's really snowy. I can't see. I need to stop vlogging, I'm gonna cry.
You're really pain.
It hurt, I'm falling. Lizzie is having a lovely time in her great snow jacket, looking very nice indeed. Doing a bit of modelling. Here is our dog, Meri. Meri's enjoying the snow. This is her like prime weather. Not for us. This is not our prime weather. Look at my jeans. They're covered in snow. Where did you get that ball from, Meri? We didn't bring a ball. Meri? Hey, where'd you get the ball? You look mad, Meri! Meri, you look mental! You look mental, Meri! What's going on?
I want to get it on for her.
Good girl. Meri, come here. Hello, hello, hello,
hello.
Oh, you're so snowy, you're so snowy. Ah! Sit. Good girl. Found a little wooded area which is extremely pretty. Look at her face. Look at Meri's face. She is covered in snow, but she is loving it. Go on, Meri, enjoy the walk. So covered in snow. It's mad. snow. What are you doing? What are you doing? That's not going to help get the snow off you. There's more snow on there, Meri. Why are you licking it?
Meri, come here. Come on inside. Come on.
Successful snow day, Meri. You had a good time. All nice and warm now. Gonna have a little nap. Have a little nap, go on. You're cutie.